this is a nail video, not no makeup video. So as you see in the video right now, I'm going to be prepping my client's all 10 fingers. I'm going in with my e-file and I'm gonna clean the cuticles and the whole nail so it's a little tacky, so when I apply the nail and glue, it would stick nice and it wouldn't like fall off through the whole process of me doing her nails. So as you see, I'm going in with the e-file. It doesn't hurt. Make sure you don't cut your clients. And so I'm going in with the e-file, cleaning out the nail, cleaning her cuticles. As you guys could see, don't mind, this is my first time doing this video, so I had to work with what I got. And my daughter will be recording throughout this whole video. Found different areas. Even my own client had to hold the camera at one point. But don't worry, you guys, I'm gonna get better. So now I'm using another different so I'm going in with my e-file still, but I'm cleaning it off so I don't have to have a brush with me. I already have a brush that came with my my drill bit. So now I'm applying my nails, as you can see. Okay, hold it down for a few seconds, then let it go. Keep going through all 10 fingers. And yeah, so I'm gonna, I'm thinking about speeding through this video. I'm gonna put some music on and speed through this video so I don't have to talk through this whole video. So you guys, so now as you see on the video, I'm working on the second hand. I believe this is the left hand. So I will be gluing all 5 fingers and I'll be back. So now I'm getting my e-file and I'm gonna be sanding down the nail a little bit so you don't have that harsh line. So when you go back with your acrylic powder, it's not like bumpy right there. So I'm gonna be doing that to all 10 fingers and I'll be back, you guys. Cue the music. Hey guys, so now I'm going to be cutting my client's nails. I asked her how short she wants them, so I'm going to be doing that throughout the 10 fingers, and then I will come back with my filer and file whatever shape she wants, and yeah, I'll be back. My file, and I'm going to be filing all 10 fingers. I'm going to shape them first before I apply my acrylic powder. That's a must. You file your nail however you want it before you apply the powder, because if you add the powder then you file, you won't get the shape and a nice crisp look, if you guys understand what I'm saying. So yeah, I'm going in with my file. I forgot what file this was. I'll look it up and I'll let you guys know. So yeah, I'm gonna file all 10 fingers and I'll go on from there. I'll show you guys in a little bit. Okay.
Thank you.
that I'm done filing my 10 fingers, now I'm going to be applying the acrylic. So this is my monomer with my brush soaking in there. I have white, I have like a peach color I made, and then I have my primer, and then this is clear. I'm going to be doing ombre on my client. So as you can tell, I have ombre right here. It's my first time doing it. I did this yesterday on one hand. Now later on or tomorrow, I'm gonna do this hand, take these off. So watch me work my ombre on my client. So now I'm going to be adding primer on her nails so her nails don't lift. And then I'll be adding the acrylic powder. And I will walk you through it, how I do the ombre. It's my first time. Okay, you guys, so now this is almost the last step. So what I do first is I go in with my white powder, acrylic powder. I add just halfway is where the nail, where I glued the nail. That's where I start. And then I work my way down. Okay, make sure your beads are not too wet because and then it's just gonna like flow all the way down and it just, it's a hot mess. Like this nail, I kind of messed up, as you can tell, like it just got a little like ugly, but don't worry, you guys, I can always fix it, okay? You can always go back and fix it. Don't be too hard on yourselves, okay? So now I'm going in with a little more of the white acrylic powder. I'm gonna do that to all 10 fingers, and then I will be adding that pink peachy color look. It's a little light. I like it, but it's, to me, it's a little light, but I like it, don't, yeah.
Thank you.
guys. So now I move to the next hand and I'll be doing the same thing. I will be applying the white acrylic powder to all five fingers. Then I will walk you through the next step. Light hand, you guys like your makeup? Light hand. So I think I only recorded like three fingers, I believe. So now I'm going in with the peachy pink acrylic powder and I start in the middle where that little like light line is at, okay? And I pat, and then you swipe, pat, swipe, and don't forget to clean your brush, you guys, because if you don't clean your brush like me when I first started out doing my nails, I ruin a lot of brushes, okay? So bear with me, and yeah, so I'll be applying maybe like 3 or 4 beads. You can add as many beads as you want, just make sure you get it down right. No dry beads. If you see your bead is dried on your brush, wipe it off and start again, okay? Make sure your bead is not dry or not too wet, because the consistency is just gonna like go everywhere and then your ombre is just gonna look messed up, you know. And then after that, when I'm done with all my 10 fingers, I'm going to capsulate with the clear acrylic powder. So yeah, that's how I'm doing my ombre right now. It's looking a little bit crazy, but don't worry, you guys, once you put the clear acrylic powder and then you start to file, everything starts to go in smooth, okay? And I add in a little more white acrylic powder because I felt like the two colors were a little too light. So I wanted the white to pop a little more. So I went with on all 10 fingers and I added a little more on the tip of the fingers, just so you know like what color is which. So yeah, and I'll be right back.
Thank you.
finger, and then I will be adding the clear acrylic powder. I did not record it, sorry, next time I will. And right here is where I go again with my file, with my e-file. I'm gonna clean the cuticles so they don't look all crazy. So I'm going in with my file and I will be cleaning up the cuticle. Then I will go in with my nail file and I will file the nails again. And then I will be adding clear gel. Wow, I can't even talk right now. So I'm going to be adding the clear gel off camera and I'll be showing you the final results, okay? Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and turn on that notification bell so when I drop new videos, you guys will be notified. I feel like a robot every time I say that. But yeah, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if the comments aren't on, comment whatever you guys want. No mean comments, you guys, because then I will just disable all comments. And I feel like that's not fun, you know? So yeah, this is me filing her nails. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. And I'm thinking about making a new YouTube channel. Thinking about making this one my nail channel. I don't know. Give me your thoughts. Do you guys, should I make a new channel or just keep it on my makeup channel? Like, keep it makeup and nails or what? Like, I want to know your guys' feedback, okay? Thank you. Bye.